Childish pranks won't help you win the scrimmage. 3 years of delays, it's a surprise you're even finished.
We're sending kids to ER.
We'll be stopping your mayhem with popsicle wraps.
It's true that we'll wipe some.
Down for a Nintendo bait with one swing of my bat. If you step up to our power lines, you're gonna be zapped.
That's the biggest girl from our knife fight. You're just cute and harmless.
But once we finish you off, you're gonna seem pretty armless.
Nick better does his fight like he does taxation.
You're one that's simply just a lost constellation.
We took down a whole cult.
What about your measly challenge?
Not even on a night. Hurry up with some of the biggest savages.
You did that.
Well, you destroyed your town as a result. And even bloopers won't bring down your insult.
With raps like Lunk and Rambling, a stranger think you'll win.
But you are good with lips.
I mean, you are half lesbian.
But you both see shapes when they throw you down the mines.
When we're finished, you're gonna wish you had somewhere else to die.
You say our win is lost?
Yours is thrown down the abyss.
This battle's really gonna be worse than your first kiss.
Honestly, it made more sense from my weirdest dreams.
And with all your arguing, it's hard to call you a tag.
When these germs set to us, they best prepare for trouble.
But his boyfriend needs a shot at.
I bet you put on this muzzle. Drop and sing whole rhymes to send you down with little Joe.
And we still can't believe that you want to go toe-to-toe.
Cause your Pinky Panda ring will never see another day.
Let's take our win and get some pizza because we rule, okay?